Hi, my name is Fani Perry. I am a former tax preparer transitioning into a software engineer. This project is based on the real-world online bookstores where the customers are offered a lot of benefits from convenient access to a great variety of books, reviews and significant cost saving all by the click and buy. I used Jinja JavaScript to handle client-side input processing and routing, Bootstrap and CSS for styling. For API request response, I used the Flask framework, SQL Alchemy ORM, and Python to fetch data from the PostgreSQL database. My project is online bookstore where users can register, login, view top-rated books, view all books, add books to a cart, and users can purchase books from a variety of categories. After authentication, the homepage is the first page that the user interacts with. It displays the top 5 rated books and list of all the books. The search page gives the user the option to search books for using book title, author name, and rating. For the title search, the result page displays books that contain the title, while the author search returns books that have been written by the author. Search by rating returns greater than or equal to the rating of all the books. The shopping cart page displays that the user has added books to the cart. With each book, there is a remove option to allow the user to remove any book that may not be wanted anymore or added by mistake. Also, the total money required for the purchase is calculated and displayed with an option to proceed with the purchase. Users can see their history of their previously purchased books with quantity with a running total of money spent. The user can give a rating to a book based on his interest. He can rate it by giving a score of 1 to 5. If multiple users rate the same book, the average rating of the book will be displayed on the home page. Creating this app was an exciting and fulfilling experience for me. Knowing that the numerous challenges I faced and every bug I encountered took me a step further in solidifying my technical skills. Thank you for your time and opportunity to present my app.